hazard and then it's a disadvantage.
Right.
And sometimes being socially more astute than somebody who is less socially astute has its disadvantages as well.
I mean, you see some of those programs of these kids, like their math, you know, they got, how they can figure out numbers that are just, they're like computers, you know, so they're just hardwired differently.
Right.
You know? So.
Like I said, I never met a bad kid, I only met kids who did bad things.
Yeah. Nice voice.
Yeah, you do.